50 today in spots, officially 47. Anybody going to argue that? That was pretty good. Melted off a lot of snow today. But before we get to the weather, want to take you back to a day and a half ago where the weather machine made its way out to Highland Elementary. Take a look as we have young Wyatt and his reaction as we started filling up the weather balloon. They were the ones that finished in first place along with their friends at Windermere, who we're going to visit a little bit later. But you can see we had Kaylee, Gabby, Huron, and all the kids in the audience getting ready to see what was going to happen next. And of course, we get to roll around the crowd, see if we can find your son, daughter, grandson in the crowd. There were a lot of them there that day. We almost were able to make a basket out of it. All right, it is time to visit our friend Madison in the sun. We talked about actually the sun in the summertime, not so much in the winter. I think Elijah had a cup of coffee in the morning before school. Ben, we made him disappear in a bit of a fog. It didn't take long, and sure enough, we made him reappear as well. This is Maverick, one of the coolest names I've ever heard of. And he was instrumental in getting everybody to vote, and a lot of friends in the front row there as well. Jayla was in the wind machine, and we threw about a 45-mile-an-hour wind, and you could see the smile that brought to her face. And Caitlin, boy, was she surprised to see a tornado made right in front of her face, but we didn't let her just trust her eyes. Got to go in and touch it, make sure it's really there. Matthew and crew got up there for a shocking experience. You can see that it was exchanged from one to the next, and so were the smiles all the way around the auditorium. And we finished with one last demonstration. Take a look at this. I got to get me a t-shirt like that. 95% sunshine, 5% rainbows, and 100% fun out at Highland Elementary. Thanks so much for voting, everybody who did, and thanks so much for giving us such a warm welcome. Let's go outside, talk about the warm stuff today. I want to show you the sunshine out there. Here it comes.